Well, Tori, yes, this is a real business in South Paris, and according to its owner, it is thriving. Jeannie Richards of Tax Choice believes her drive-through tax preparation service, which she started this year, is the first of its kind in Maine.
They just drive up, ring the buzzer, drop their tax information off, let us do the rest.
If it works for restaurants, banks, and dry cleaners, Jeannie Richards figures there's no reason a drive-thru couldn't work for taxes.
It caters to the small business person, anybody with a W-2 income.
And of all things, a drive-thru funeral parlor she discovered in Louisiana turned on the light.
And I thought, boy, there's two things that are right in life is death and taxes. So I thought, well, let's try this idea.
Now, it's all about convenience, she says. Figure on a cold day or if you have kids in the car. You just drive up, hand off the material, and you're done.
They like it. They like the convenience. They like the fact that they can pick their returns up, sign any documents, and drive through the window and be done with the tax work.
While Jeannie admits she has heard a few snickers from colleagues.
Well, they want to know if I serve French fries and shakes with that.
From customers, she says she's heard nothing but grateful appreciation. A thanks for saving them a few extra minutes in their busy day.
I'm always looking for new ways and to be more efficient for my clients that I serve.
By the way, for most customers, Richards promises to have their taxes prepared in 24 hours. Drive up, drop them off, come back the next day, pick them up without ever leaving your car.